you, American taxpayers.
Raise your hand if you took bailout money and gave yourself a bonus.
Huh!